Vila Filadelfija, Ive Lole Ribara 7, Zrenjanin. Locirana u centru grada Zrenjanina, veoma pristupačna sa glavnih magistralnih puteva, Vila Filadelfija predstavlja smeštaj koji oduvek nedostajao gradu na Begeju. Po veoma pristupačnim cenama Vila Filadelfija nudi smeštaj u 6 jednokrevetnih, dvokrevetnih i trokrevetnih soba. U sklopu Vile Filadelfije takođe se nalazi i konferaciona sala, pogodna za sastanke, predavanja i konferencije. U cenu smeštaja su uključeni kontinentalni doručak, bežični internet i kablovska televizija. Rezervacije možete napraviti lično, preko telefona ili preko našeg web sajta. Vila Filadelfija, Ive Lole Ribara 7, Zrenjanin. Zrenjaninci i bivši sportisti Aleksandar Solomun i Slavoljub Epifanić odvažili su za jedan zanimljiv poduhvat.
This is not just an ordinary on-the-road story. This is the story about a guy who's going to hitchhike across Europe with a white cane. Have you ever heard of anything like this? We neither. Actually, this is the story about two guys, Slavoljub and Aleksandar.
Oslepeo sam u 31. godini, ali sam shvatio da i život u mraku može biti jako interesantan i lep.
U mladosti sam se aktivno bavio sportom. Dve godine za redom sam bio državni prvak u kung fu tadašnje Jugoslavije. Kada sam oslepeo, počeo sam da treniram ninđicu radi bolje koordinacije pokreta i bolje kondicije. Učestvujem na takmičanjima slepih u atletici, u bacanju koplja, bacanju kugle, bacanju diska i plivanju. I na moje zadovoljstvo ni rezultati nisu izostali. Kasnije počinjem da planinarim i da savladavam vrhove, ali ono što je još važnije, savladavam sebe i proširujem svoje mogućnosti.
I cannot accept life as one place concept, and I recognize the same in Slavoljub, so I suggested him to take a trip with me, like we'll have fun, enjoy life and film a documentary, why not? 2 days later he called me and he said, you know, I was thinking about your idea, let's try.
Sama ideja da stopiram na engleskim je super i time želim da dokažem sebi da kao slepa osoba mogu i tako nešto da uradim, a i da razbijem predrasude da slepi nisu sposobni za takve stvari.
We live in Serbia and we'd like to take a trip via Budapest, Vienna, Southern Germany and Northern France across La Manche directly to London. But when you hitchhike you can never know and you can never have a certain plan. So, let's just say, final destination, London. London is our choice because Slavoljub has started learning English and we decided to go right to the center of English-speaking area. We're going to use our Couchsurfing account as well as hostels from time to time, and we'd like to film and to show you all the adventures we will have and to let you meet all the great people we will meet.
If you see us hitchhiking, you'll know that we succeeded. You can stop your car and take a part in the movie. Or you can invite us for a sleep or show us around in your town.
See you there! Cheers!